It's me, your old pal, Mr. Sloan, coming to you live from our beautiful building where so many of you will be joining us so soon. Some announcements to jump into. Hey, staff, welcome back to the building. It's been a beautiful week. I cannot tell you how happy it's been to see everybody. You know, we can't see your smiles, but I can tell that a lot of you are smiling. So that's a beautiful thing. Today is also, believe it or not, the last day of Community of Care. Oh, farewell to Community Care. It's been quite the treat and quite the ride. As a reminder, we have 1 p.m. dismissals all next week. There will be assignments to complete from 1 to 2 p.m. You guys aren't just getting off scot-free. Dine and Donate's coming up this Wednesday, coming Wednesday, at Brazilian Bowl. If you'd like a bowl of everything that Brazil has to offer, head on down. It will benefit our school. And finally, most importantly, spring break coming up the week of March 29th. Get ready for some spring break fun. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into our Guess the Picture game. What could this be? Look closely. It's a very zoomed in part of a picture. Can you figure out what the picture is when we zoom out? Hit the chat. Let us know. All right. It's time for everybody's favorite part of the community gathering, Pumas of the Week. And we're starting off, as always, with Miss Drury's incredible kindergarten class. This Puma is a part participation professional. We can always count on her to answer any questions, share ideas, and dance and sing along to our songs. We adore her bubbly, fun personality with lots of love. Please give it up for Jarelli's B. Coming out of Miss Kamen's homeroom, this Puma continues to rise above and beyond expectations, even while learning at home. He leads by example and is so kind to everyone. Keep shining bright. The Puma of the Week for the second time. Give it up for Aizen R. From Miss Cobiella's homeroom, this outgoing Puma has been working really hard this week to raise his hand and to share and make responsible choices throughout the day. We're so proud of your effort and cannot wait to see it continue. Keep it up and give it up for Jacob C. All righty, what guesses do we have for our Guess the Picture game? Here's a little fun fact too. We gave these same pictures to middle schoolers and they clearly did not do as good of a job as y'all did out of the gate. Danny from third grade says fork. Kindergarten says a fork. Miriam says hairbrush. Fork from Nurse Jay. Second grade guesses a fork. Noah V guesses a flipper. Guess what? It really was a fork. Oh my goodness gracious. Well done. All right. Do we have another one? Man, oh Moses. What could this be? I think I have a guess, but I'm not quite sure. Smash that send button. Let us know what you think as we get into another Puma of the Week. Coming out of Miss Aglesky and Miss Eden's homeroom, this Puma has grown so much in first grade this year. She has such a sweet personality and she tries her best every single day. We love having her in our class. Keep up the great work. Give it up for Stephanie M.
Thank you. Way to go, Stephanie. Woo!
Miss Geckles, homeroom. This puma has been working so hard on reading and writing. Her handwriting has gotten so much better this year. We can't wait to see her in person come April. We love you. Give it up for Carly B. From Miss Guy on a Mr. Staten's class, this week's puma has been showing drive by asking questions and explaining his ideas. He has been practicing his spelling words and his hard work shows. Thanks for trying your best and for being such a sweet friend, Mr. Elliot S. We'll be young for Let's see what Mr. Sheets' class has to offer today. An incredible puma that has only been part of our community for a few weeks, but she has quickly settled in. Her drive is unmatched as she is always looking for new ways to grow. She is kind and caring and always looking to spread positivity. Thanks for being you. Huge shout out to Andrienne. Has been here the whole time. If you could see All right, Fam Jam, let's guess this picture. Some guesses we have. Zipper from Miss Guyon's class. Elise says zipper. Nurse Jay, zipper. Third grade guesses, a rug or raw meat? It's kind of gross, to be honest with you. Rough. Notebook spiral. Zipper, sweater, let's see. Just a zipper. Good job, friends. All right, this next one is especially tough. Let's see if anybody could crack the code. Take a good look. What on earth could this be? While you think about it, let's jump into some more pumas of the week from Miss Cullen Revel's class. This puma is a magical mathematician who creates wonderful graphs and charts. It's just a beautiful sentence. He is a positive force in his community care team and has been very respectful to his teacher and classmates. Way to go. We sure are so proud of you, Mr. Noah R. All of the people start to rush, by. A busy twist of dance, can't find my drink of man. Where all my keys, I left my phone. Ready from Miss Hardy's homeroom. This puma has been rocking it this week. His classmates nominated him because of his hard work in math and for answering lots of questions in reading. He even volunteered to read multiple times. He's showing so much improvement and turns his camera on in class. Keep up the great work. You know him, you love him, the man, the myth, the legend, Anthony H.L. From Miss Meyer's homeroom, this puma is having a terrific week. He has been a rock star by participating in small group and sharing his insightful ideas, keeping his camera on during whole group and working hard on his independent time. He makes us laugh and always stays on track with his classwork. Keep up the amazing work, Edwin C. From Mr. Malone's homeroom, room 214 would not be the same without this incredible Puma of the week. His creativity is truly boundless. His sense of humor and his infectious smile keep us grinning. His participation in math class helps us better understand the content. In short, this guy's a rock star, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for your focused contributions. Give it up for Soren M. What could this picture be? I'm looking at the guesses, and I think we might be stumped. Room 214, the top of headphones, PS5, or a steering wheel. Miss Kamen's class, car window, headphones, penguin. Great guess. Or an open door. Caitlin thinks a chair. Ethan says PS5. Emmy says headphones from Miss Meyer's class. Nurse Jay thinks headphones. Guess what? You're all stumped. It's a soccer ball. Classic. That was a toughie. All right, time for redemption. Can you guess this picture?
Okay, this look at this one.
Little springtime action here. But while we think about it, I'm going to read off some enrichment stars of the week, starting off with our art star, who really shined this week in art, taking his time, adding lots of detail, being creative, and working hard every day. Great job showing responsibility during the asynchronous art week. From Miss Zagleski's class, big shout out to Jensen M. Our makerspace star is a creative maker who shows courage by sharing his ideas with his peers. Thanks for always being so excited to build. From Miss Drury's class, JDLC. Our music star of the week is coming out of Miss Kamen's class. This Puma was a little sleepy and shy when Mr. C first came to kindergarten this week, but now she's singing and smiling every day. It's been so great getting to know all my students better, especially the music star of the week, Cameron C. She said never in your wildest dreams. And we danced all night. Our PE star of the week took initiative to be an excellent role model by participating in all activities in PE this week. She worked really hard and is creating healthy habits. Way to go, Puma. Big shout out from Miss Guyon's class, Michaela A. You know, I remember you and I know you remember me and you know, I know, you know. Ladies and gentlemen, can we redeem ourselves? Let's see. 214 guesses a taco. Interesting start. Plate or a baseball mitt. Michaela and Elise say taco. Second grade guesses a baseball. From third grade, we have a pie or a baseball glove. Lots of vote for tacos or a Mexican hat. And a baseball mitt from Nurse Jay. I guess I don't see taco when I look at it. But the answer is a baseball. I remain perplexed. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our second favorite part of the community gathering, Staff of the Week. This staff member continues to do so much for our third grade community. They are present each and every day and give 100% effort every single time. Their collaboration with their colleagues is so appreciated. Tech skills, especially this year, have been a game changer for virtual learning. And we are so grateful that you figured out how to do assessments with extreme efficiency. You rock. Give it up for Mr. Steve Ortiz. End of our community gathering. Thank you so much, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. I hope everybody has a safe, calm, and pride-filled, peaceful weekend. The sun is out. The serotonin is flowing. If you're proud to be a Puma, ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you say, Puma Pride. I'll see you.